had a friend who was a big baseball player back in high school. He could throw that speedball back, make you look like a fool, boy. Saw him the other night in this roadside bar. Hell, I was walking and he was walking out. He sat back down and had a few drinks. Yeah, but all he was talking about was glory days. Yeah, they're passing by glory days in a wing of girls like glory days. Glory days. There's this girl who lives up the block. Back in school, she turned all the boys in. Sometimes on a Friday night, I'll stop on by and have a few drinks. She put her kids to bed. Her and her husband Bobby, well, they split up. I guess it's 2 or 3 years gone by now. We just sit around and talk about the good times. When she feels like crying, she laughs. Thinks about glory days, yeah, passing by glory days, in the wing of a young girl's eye, glory days, glory drink till I get my fill. Hope when I get old I don't start thinking about it, but you know I probably will. Yeah, I'm just sitting back and trying to recapture a little glory of time slips away. It leaves you nothing, Mr. But all those boring stories of glory day. They're passing by glory days in a wing of them girls at glory days. Glory days pass you by glory days.
So that's definitely something different, you know. And there's a request for some Billy Joel here too, so I'll try it. I don't play too much Billy Joel. I should though, he's good. This is my favorite Billy Joel song by far, I think. I also don't play it too often, but when I can, I do. Best of times, they're the only times I've ever known. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. And I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, but I can only stand apart and sympathize. For we are always what our situations handle. It's either sadness or euphoria. Oh yeah. So we'll argue and we'll compromise, realize that nothing's ever changed.
For all our mutual experience, our separate conclusions are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Our reason coexists with our insanity. But as we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or
hope you like that one. It's a great one to play. I notice as I get, I'm really, you know, working, trying to get, better at piano, because I've always been mainly a guitar player. I learned guitar long before I learned piano. I just kind of picked it up. I self-taught, just kind of, figured stuff out from how I knew it on guitar. So every time I practice and I get a little better, that song is less of a disaster. So I'm happy. I thought it was going to be more of a disaster, but it turned out all right. This one is one by The Cars. This is one I haven't played in a really, really long time, so I hope I don't get any chords wrong or anything, but I think it'll be all right. I love this setting on the keyboard where you can add some strings to the back of the piano sound. I think it really works well for these types of songs. Who's gonna tell you when it's too late? Who's gonna tell you things? Can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. No, who's gonna drive you home tonight? Who's gonna pick you up? Tonight.
Who's gonna come around when you break? You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong.
Hope you guys really like that one. I remember when we recorded that one for acoustic, I guess it was for Piano Saturday. I was so excited to do that one that when we recorded, I was in school. We filmed it on a Friday, I think, for some reason. So I was in school, and it was last period, and we had computers. And instead of, I had finished my work early, so I just listened to that song over and over for like the last half hour of the day before I got home, because I was just so excited to do it. And I think it came out really nice. You know, I'm always trying to figure out a way to make a song my own, because obviously, I don't have a full band behind me or whatever, so it's hard to do certain songs. So I'm always trying to figure out an alternate version or whatever. So this is kind of my take on it. And here's another song kind of like that, where without the full band, it's tough to do. So anyway, this is a great Tom Petty song, and this is the Benmont Tench version. If you don't know Benmont Tench, he's the keyboardist for the Heartbreakers. And usually plays, or sometimes he plays this one live. I haven't got to see him live yet, but I really, really want to. So he's on my list for when things open up and people start touring again. And he plays this version solo, covering his take with the Heartbreakers. And I like to play this version as well, because without the band, I think it sounds better than if I were to play the band version solo. So hope you like it. This was another request too, I think. Yes, it was. Okay. And this version specifically was a request.
Yeah.
So that's kind of my take on Ben Montench's take of American Girl. So it's kind of like American Girl telephone or something like that. I'll do one more here on piano, and then I'll switch back and do more on guitar. But this is, I had a request for some more John Hiatt, so I'll do this one just because it's probably his biggest hit. And I got to play this one with him, which was really nice of him, so.
I'll be there to catch your fall.